Hello, I'm Joe Follansbee. You're watching video number 4 in my series, Climate Change Writing Prompts. I'm the author of War for the Green Land, book 2 in my series, The Future History of the Grail. Climate change is very important in my work. Many writers want to put climate change into their stories, but it can be difficult sometimes. I'd like to suggest a writing prompt. Jasmine's DNA mods helped her tolerate the new heat until one August day. Now, weather data shows that human-caused climate change has led to a five-fold increase in the number of hot days that break a record. In a future world, what if you could get your DNA modified so that you could tolerate heat better? Would that help you, or would it hurt you? Write a story about human DNA and tolerating heat. Polish it up and send it to a publisher. Hey, check out the caption for links to my books and remember to like and share. Until next time, thanks for watching.